just nasty.
It's at least two strikeouts in every inning so far for Oscar Hyde. That's the one he seems most comfortable with tonight, too. He has to make a big pitch. Usually goes to that break ball. 11 strikeouts. Just three hits allowed, one run, but it was unearned.
Carlos Garza comes up, two outs, nobody on. Mexico needs a run at least. Was a strike, even though I got by the catcher Baker.
I think I got Billy Baker. That left hand's working. You catch the BBs for five straight innings. He's kind of trying to turn that glove so we don't catch it right in the middle every time.
I think you're right.
It was pretty good early, but then when it keeps popping you in the pocket for an hour and a half straight and it's up there 70, 71 miles an hour, it's not a whole lot of fun.
On the ground, hard hit, but hit by Smith, and he blows him out. What a play by Zach Smith. Fowler, at least one more hitter for his lefty on the mound. A 1-2-3 inning. We go to the 6-2-1 Australia.
The Little League World Series on ESPN is presented by Dick's Sporting Goods, proud supporter of Little League in all youth sports, and a far right Honda Odyssey. Official vehicle of Little League since 1996.
Side will play their opening round games. Ruse with a lead.
Ruse are punching today.